our next speaker. She worked very hard as a Native American woman because I don't know more in Canada or women. Darn it, I don't know more. So I introduce her to come and say some words to the people here who are in this sacred circle. This is a sacred circle.
I would like to, as I'm talking, to the grandmother, all the other women to come and make a smaller circle. Part of what happened to our people, right from the beginning, all the grandmothers. Part of what happened to our people from the very beginning, when the invaders first arrived on our shores, there were already Europeans living here. There were already Africans living here. Because they found their way before the history books recorded it. But when those queen ships came over, they said, we don't want you living together. And we are rebuilding it. We are a nation. Look at all of us here. From many walks of life. We're all here learning this together. We're all here joining what we remember. And I'm going to ask one of my sisters here, Sharsu, where are you? She has this drum here. She's from the Six Nations, that place where they first landed on the shores. And she has tried her best to remember the teachings. She has tried her best to remember her own language. And she has a song to offer. And as we sing this song, we have the ability to remember. A lot of times they say, well, we don't have no one to teach us. Or I'm not really sure. But your ancestors live in your veins. That blood is the same blood. Your ovaries are the same, come from the same place. Your heart, your liver, everything comes from those ancestors. And when you look in the mirror, what do you see? You see your grandmother's
I'm just